Hey folks, today I'll show you a convenient way to download and use Adobe Lightroom for free on your PC. We'll be using BlueStacks, an Android emulator that makes running mobile apps on your computer easy. Just click the link in the description to download BlueStacks and follow along with me step by step. It's a simple process. First, use the link below to go to the BlueStacks official website. Click the download button to get the installer. Then, run the setup and follow the on-screen instructions to install BlueStacks on your PC. Depending on your system, it might take a few minutes. Once BlueStacks is installed and launched, it will ask you to sign in with your Google account, just like you would on an Android phone. This is required so you can access the Google Play Store. After signing in, open the Google Play Store from within BlueStacks and search for Adobe Lightroom, Photo Editor, and AI Camera. Once you find it, click Install, just like on a regular Android device. Once Lightroom is installed, open it from your BlueStacks home screen. Now, you're running the free mobile version of Adobe Lightroom directly on your PC. You can start editing photos immediately using many of Lightroom's powerful tools, such as exposure adjustments, filters, cropping, and more, all without needing the full desktop subscription. Remember, while some premium features are locked behind a subscription, many essential editing tools are completely free and work great for everyday use. You'll find plenty to keep you satisfied. And that's it. Adobe Lightroom is now running for free on your Windows PC using BlueStacks. This is a great workaround if you want to enjoy Lightroom's core features without paying for the desktop version. Click the link in the description to get started with BlueStacks and follow along with these steps. If this tutorial helped you out, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more tech tips and workarounds like this, and hit the bell so you never miss a future upload. Do you have any questions? Drop them in the comments, and I'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.